Neighbor Coffee is a give back program where we partner with our guests to support local initiatives and organizations in celebration of our very first Chicago opening and to give back to the local artist community that we feel so connected to and inspired by. We are partnering with the Hyde Park Art Center.
Hyde Park Art Center is a nonprofit arts organization. We are dedicated to stimulating and sustaining the arts in Chicago. We have a whole range of artistic programming, from exhibitions to studio residencies to art classes, professional development, you name it, and we've probably done it.
Hi, I'm Candace Hunter. I am a visual artist and a water rights activist. Most of the work that you see behind me are collages called Brown Limbed Girls, which will be going to the Thelma Harris Gallery in Oakland. They needed new work in a very short period of time. And my home studio, I wasn't going to be able to create that much work. I put in the call here to the Hyde Park Arts Center, and they were like, let's help you. And I'm, thank you. And so I've been in here feverishly working on all new pieces for the Oakland show.
Hyde Park Arts Center relies on its community of supporters to make its work happen. So we are thrilled to be featured as part of the Neighbor Blend series. And we are hoping that people are excited about our work and want to support it through this program as well.